In today's episode, I thought I would offer a channeled message for spring. With so much change in the world, bringing in higher guidance to connect with your spirit can help you bring these changes forward for your own path.